What's up, guys? It's Gucci.
And Tofu.
Yeah! All right, guys, we're going into JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Stardust episode number 14, Justice Part 2.
Part 2.
All right, let's just go straight into it today. Yes. We're going to be going against the grandma. Damn, we're going straight to the intro. That means... That means this is it. This is going to be a good episode. When they go straight to the intro or when they have no intro.
Oh, see, you already knew. That's why you said, let's just get straight into it.
That's right.
Yeah. Wow. How did he not see that?
She knows that she can't take it all at once. So she has to kill it one by one.
Oh, there's no body.
Oh.
Oh, she's faking it.
Oh my gosh. She didn't move the body.
She has to fake it so hard.
Oh, what is she doing? Oh, she's moving him. Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no, shoving it in her face even more.
Oh my god, dude. You're the asshole that killed him. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Oh shit. How is she even holding it in? I thought she would have lost it by now.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Wait, that guy's alive.
How did he not
can't kill talk
himself?
Though. He can't say anything. Oh, so made the stand disappear.
Oh.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Wow, he's protecting him.
No, turn it out. Oh.
Oh. What?
Because what? What is this? The whole village is here.
Oh my gosh. The dead guy.
What? But he's being puppeted.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, all of them are, yeah.
Yeah. So she killed the whole town.
Even the dog, yup.
And the baby!
Wow, and the baby too.
Oh, this is so cruel. Okay, this grandma's strong. Just yes. A little scratch.
So it's just a crash. Oh my god, their tongue!
Ew.
No, don't leave, Emperor.
That is true, he did kill Abdul.
Yeah. Oh my god, wow! How terrifying that is!
No. Oh, lucky.
What the hell? What do I feel bad for, Emperor?
Right?
Getting tossed around by Grandma.
Full horse. Uh-oh. Just run! Oh, he's in the bathroom!
He is in the toilet! Yeah, he always needs to get attacked in the bathroom. Yeah, dude.
Ew. Did they leave?
No, I don't think so.
Don't look through it! No.
Oh!
It found him. Oh shoot. No, his tongue.
Ew, that means he just French kissed him.
Ew, yes.
Oh, dude.
Ew. What if he chops his tongue off? She can make them laugh.
What? Laugh. Oh my gosh.
Why do I feel like Cool Horse is gonna come in for the save? Ew!
Clean the toilet! Oh my god!
Dude, this grab a savage! Oh my gosh! Ew!
She's so good at little. Oh my god!
Don't touch it!
Just a little touch.
His eyes are tearing. He doesn't want to so bad. Oh.
Oh no. Dude, I think he did lick it. It's too late.
Yes, Jotaro.
Okay, he's menacing.
But this is not good because she's already got one. She's one.
Oh, yeah, because he's by himself.
She loves those scissors.
Yeah. Did he lick it?
No.
This grandma is so funny. Man, Jotaro's not going to fall for this. Come on. Get serious, all right? Oh!
She stabbed her own eye. Oh no. She was so close. What if she does it to herself?
Nah, it won't be a problem because she controls the stand.
Oh. He's too clever for her. I bet he didn't write his name on there.
He even knows the last name.
Oh.
Kyutaro. Ah, he put Kyutaro.
You've been caught.
Oh, shoot.
Oh crap, all right behind him.
Dude, yeah, his stand is too strong.
But they'll just keep coming because they're puppets.
Oh. Ah, the baby! Oh.
Now she's holding it.
Shoot, man. So funny, this guy's now with the Joestars.
Yeah. Can't do nothing because it's fog. She loves hearing that.
Oh, yada yada daze.
What?
What?
She can't breathe?
Oh, wait, he's sucking it in. Inhaling it.
Oh. It's that easy?
What? Wait, what? That's it?
I guess so.
Just have to Why does it matter what I've been licking?
Says the toilet. Ew. So we did lick the toilet. You were right.
Yeah.
They're making fun of him.
Oh.
Oh, this was a graveyard.
Oh. Ah, I see.
Oh, that's creepy.
So all of those, the villagers were...
Corpses,
yeah.
No, don't take that lady with you.
Huh? Oh, hold horse.
Oh, he took their car.
Oh, dude.
Okay.
Man, her style was too easy.
Way too easy. Style, that was kind of lame.
I'm not gonna, yeah, that was lame. Just, that was it.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna be a little bit more difficult. Maybe whatever wound is on her hand, if they unwrapped it, then her stand would like
control. Oh, you thought something was inside the hand?
Yeah, something.
Or something. So not this one.
Yeah. So dumb.
But dude, this episode was funny though, man. The starting from where Portonado was saying, "Ah, so you have a son?"
Oh yeah, okay,
he's around my age. Just today, I'll be your son for today. That was the best, dude. How could she hold it in for such a long time? This grandma was so funny. And then the funny thing about this grandma too was like, not just, you know, killing him. She wanted him to lick the toilet too.
So dirty. Man.
So much tongue action here. Dude, it was the baby.
Jotaro. Yeah.
So Emperor did come back. What the hell is this guy? So he whose side is this guy on? He just goes on whichever side.
Just to survive. Yeah.
Ultimately, Dio, though.
Yes, because Dio's got that money he wants.
He's got the money and he's the strongest, probably.
Yes.
Yeah. We still haven't seen Dio stand either. So what are they going to do with this grandma?
They were going to take her hostage and bring her with them so that they could find out if there's any more stand users.
Uh-huh.
And what Dio's powers were and what they're up against.
Ah, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right, because they want to see the TV.
Yeah.
The next TV. Man, so this whole place was a graveyard.
Yeah.
And it was all corpses. So Portonadev does always get attacked in the bathroom. He just got to stay away from the bathrooms from now on.
Yeah, your suspicions confirmed it.
Yeah.
He confirmed it.
Yeah, he can't stay in the bathroom.
No.
Portonadev's biggest nightmare, the toilet. So does he live forever with the hole in his tongue?
That's what I was wondering. Do they keep those holes or do they go away?
No, I don't think it goes away because even a hole horse, his hole was there. So
was it still there?
It's still there. So Portonado's going to have this
hole in his tongue?
Yeah. Might as well just get his tongue pierced.
Ew.
Yeah.
Yeah, he could do that.
Yeah, he has an earring of a heart.
Oh, yeah.
Might as well just get pierced too.
He doesn't, well, it's already pierced. He just has to stick something in it.
Oh, yeah, just stick something in there.
Yeah.
it was the tongue that pierced it. So
ew.
Basically, dude, that guy's tongue's been everywhere. It's been, his tongue's been licking the toilet. And also on top of that, it's been licking dead horse's tongue.
Yeah.
and he almost kissed the Empress before. His mouth. Gotta stay away from everywhere.
His mouth is dirty.
Yeah. I feel sorry for his wife. Or whoever he's gonna marry. Whoever he's gonna kiss, I feel bad.
That's why he was trying to get that antibacterial wash.
No, dude. That thing won't... Dude, come on. Do you think antibacterial will wash that? He licked a toilet. If a 100-year-old toilet, okay? He licked dead corpse tongue.
But you know, it's so gross though, because like we think it's so gross, but then we have these people nowadays licking toilets for COVID-19. You heard that.
Dude, there's someone that actually licked the toilet.
And then got it. Yeah.
That's so
karma.
Stupid.
That's karma. Who licks toilets? Public toilets out of all.
Dude, that person should be a meme.
That's disgusting.
Bolonare.
Yeah.
Yeah, right? That person could be That's why everything's a JoJo reference. Because even that person was a JoJo reference. Right?
Yeah, but they chose to out of their own will. They weren't forced to.
Yeah, you saw that too. Yeah, I saw that. Damn, yeah. That's so stupid.
Yeah.
Crazy. Crazy people. A lot of crazy people here. By the way, hope you guys are staying safe.
Yes.
Yeah. But cool. All right, guys. That was Justice Part 2. We'll be going into Dio, hopefully, now.
Yeah.
I'm ready to see Dio. I'm ready.
Me too. Yeah. Let's get to him now.
Just make sure there's no bathrooms.
Yes.
Around.
Yes, and let's not let him die lame.
Who? Oh, Dio?
Yeah.
Come on, this is Dio, though. Dio's the last master. He can't die lame. Right?
Because they just made this grandma, like, her justice fog look so cool. She was trolled because she had scissors. But, yeah. Like, I just thought it was going to be a lot harder to defeat her, but...
I thought so, too. Yeah. That was a little bit too easy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, Dio... You better put up a good fight.
Yeah, Dio, we bought these tickets.
Yes.
For front row seats tickets.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't want no round one knockout, okay?
Yeah.
Let's go 10 rounds. We want our money's worth. Well, cool. All right, guys. That was Stardust Crusade episode 15. Thank you guys so much. We'll see you guys very soon for 16. Mm-hmm. Till then, have a great day. Stay safe. Don't lick toilets. And we'll see you soon.
Please don't. Yes.
Bye.
Bye.